What's up, everybody? So I finally got my new ADI carbon fiber backrest. Been waiting for about 3 weeks to a month now, but came out pretty good. Like it. It's small, really lightweight. It's carbon fiber. I asked Troy from Box Wheelchairs if he can print me out this American flag design, so he hooked me up and put that on her for me. So I'm actually going to put this on here as soon as I can show you guys. I also got the new frog legs. These ones are just a newer design than the ones I have now on my box chair. My old ones I'm just going to put on my old everyday chair and then just put these ones on my box chair. So these are called frog legs, and they got suspension right there. Right here, this rubber part. And they also sent me, you know, these brackets for your for the backrest. Then I was getting, my bolts were getting stripped, so I needed to get some more hardware for my wheels. Also, I got these, they just sent me these with the frog legs, just bigger wheels for your front casters. I actually have another pair of these. But yeah, so here it is, ADI backrest, carbon fiber, nice and soft. Frog legs and wheels. So I'm not gonna put these wheels on right now. If anything, I'll just save these ones for this winter season when I go bobsledding, just because they're bigger than my front caster wheels, because they're skateboard wheels. But they actually have wheels for the front casters that are for dirt and snow. They got tread on them. These ones don't, but I know you can order them from somewhere. So, yeah, I just got these today. Happy with it. So let's go ahead and put it on.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over.